Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha Nubro experience. It looks like the Kaldari event is done, so we are going to head back to Minotaur space. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave this venture here. I'm gonna leave the fireworks and launcher here. I'll take these back with me.
Today's forecast. Pirate activity seems higher than usual. Please follow me as you exit the station.
And, yeah. So, let's see. There we go. Locations. Let's go ahead and save this location. It's an important spot, so might as well. But for right now, we are gonna head back to Heck. And start off in this next system. It is a skilling spree day today, so let's see.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, so since it is a skilling spree day, we probably want to interesting. Is there no I'm used to having some kind of an effect. It's because it's private, I think.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, there we go. Although probably if it takes this much effort, it's not one that I want to go in. But we do need one kill. So So, yeah, tier 1, level 1 is hideaway for, or drone cluster. Then hidden hideaway is level 2, forsaken hideaway is level 3, and forlorn hideaway is level 4. So where is Vigil? Let's see, Serpentis. Vigil is not on this list, so it must be on so it looks like it's gonna be a multi-room with commanders and stuff. So not what I want to do in an exploration frigate. That is a tier 3.
Warp drive active.
Already here, so I'll let him have it.
Warp drive active.
Just being a good neighbor.
Warp drive active.
All right, so I got a hidden hideaway here. Tier 1, level 2. Probably still a bit much for this ship.
warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh, God, I was muted. So yeah, decided to take a peek in there, see if it was as much as I expected, and it was. So, decided to get out of there while we could. Stellar observation. Yeah, I don't think I want to fight Eden Comp. Not yet, anyway.
Warp drive active.
Plus, that's what gives these bonuses. So, what do we got? Plus one to warp scramble strength, so that would be Galente in there. Alright, so let's scan this guy down now.
drive active.
To low sec.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So I'm setting up a safe point in this case. I don't see a airroad station that is open to us. So we could try one of these ore anomalies. I don't have a lot of experience with those.
Warp drive active.
When I have gone in, it's been usually a pirate frigate or two to start off with. And then, and then a cruiser comes in later on. Somebody left some drones. Maybe that guy.
Warp drive active.
There's a bunch of drones. care for that. Alright, let's see.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Just a hideaway. So we've got a regional Serpentis. Regional Serpentis mainframe. Security. Well, according to EV University, it is safe. So. Let's hit it.
Warp drive active.
That went pretty well. Looks like we got some folks up to no good around here. Probably protecting the ice belt, be my guess. Is fair, and I don't intend to mess with them. Thank you. in some actual combat. Looks like. Maybe they're just camping that gate we were at. Getting everybody headed back from Kaldari space. Another Eden Calm. Probably should have guessed. Circle might have lied to us. There we go. Hey, a gas site. Like, I don't see too many of these. So we'll go ahead and enter that, since that's
warp drive active
on our list of stuff to do. And then we'll check out this Serpentis hideaway. Oh yeah, and if you're still here, like, comment, and subscribe. Like, somebody already snarfed up all the gas. I don't know if I actually have to approach it, or if just coming into the site is enough. But it can't hurt. Alright, Serpentis hideaway.
Warp drive active.
What? Only one drone. I don't care for that. Is that really? Drone bandwidth. Why is my... There we go. Gotta remember that. Thank you. Is that all there is? Retrieve our drones and head on out.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
And quiet in here. Bunch of sites. Let's see. Oh, I closed that page. That was silly of me. Got another hideaway in here. Well. In over an hour. So I think maybe we call it a day.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Well, not too bad, really. Got, what, about 3 million?
Docking permission requested.
Can't complain about that.
Docking request accepted. So, let's go ahead and sell some of this stuff. We'll take the money.
Goblins are going cheap today. We'll hang on to that for a little bit. Let's see. For now, we can leave all this as is. So, until next time, have a good one.